In love you came and gave. amazing grace. Thank you for this love, Lord. Thank you for the nail pierced hands. Wash me in your cleansing flow. Now all I know, your forgiveness and embrace. Worthy is the Lamb seated on the throne. Crown you now with many crowns. You reign victorious, high and lifted up. Jesus, Son of God, the darling of heaven, crucified. Worthy is the Lamb. Worthy is the Lamb. 感谢你的十字架，感谢你付上代价，当当我罪和羞愧是我完全赐下奇妙恩典，感谢你无比的爱，感谢你的恩双手，宝血洗净我无愧，是我全包容赦免，神羔羊配得，坐在宝座上，头戴着尊贵冠冕。
Changed my life. Good Friday is a day when Christians reflect on the heart of the gospel, the work of Jesus at the cross. The gospel is this: God is holy, and we have all sinned and fallen short of His glory. And in our sin, there was no way that we could reach God. And there was no way for us to defeat our sin to do that either. We were without hope. But God had a beautiful plan all along. And He sent His only Son, Jesus, to die on the cross to take our sin, our shame, all the judgment and all the punishment that we deserve for things that we had done. And in return, we received forgiveness of sins, grace and mercy that we did not deserve. And through Jesus, we can now reach out to the Father and we can have a relationship with Him. And that is why Good Friday is so good. But the effects of Good Friday aren't just limited to that Friday 2,000 years ago. The power of the cross is as real today as it was back then. Calvary has changed everything, and that includes my life. As I was thinking of what to share, I began to feel overwhelmed because I didn't know where to start. Not that I didn't have anything to thank God for, but the opposite. I couldn't think of a single thing that the cross had not changed in my life. It had changed everything. But as I thought about the goodness of God and all the blessings that He has given me through the cross and all that He's done for me, it boiled down to one thing that I'm most grateful for, and that is this: Jesus is mine, I am His, and God is with me always. When I was younger, I used to struggle a lot with low self-confidence and worry. This meant that I had anxiety for all sorts of reasons: my health, my education, my value as a person, my loved ones, my future, the world and all its cares. And because of this, I subconsciously began to build my hope and identity in things, in people, on academics and on worldly acceptance. But I found that all these hopes never lasted. They would be there and then suddenly just gone. And I found myself being built up and torn down over and over again. And this because these things, they're here today and gone tomorrow. But praise God, in His mercy, He opened my eyes and pointed me back to the cross and revealed to me the value of Jesus dying on the cross, what it meant. Jesus died on the cross so I could be reconciled back to God. And He didn't just die. He rose to life 3 days later, and that means that He is alive today. And all those times when I was putting my hope in passing things, I could have been putting my hope in the living hope, Jesus Christ. And all the times that I was worrying and anxious, I could have cried out to God my Father, who always hears my cry. I praise God that He has shown me that He is my hope and that I can trust in Him alone. Now when I begin to worry or begin to fix my eyes on the things of the world, God reminds me that He is all I need, and truly He is. My identity, my worth, my hope is all found in Jesus alone, and I need nothing else. If anything that this pandemic has shown us is that we cannot hope in things of this world. It has shown us how fragile trusting in work or vacation plans or finances or health is, because all these things were brought to their knees by just a virus. But as Christians, we do not need to be afraid. We do not need to fear in the storm. We do not need to despair when there's uncertainties, because we have a certain hope that never dies, that never fails, and that is Jesus. And we can cling to Him. He will never, ever forsake us. And so we can trust our lives and put our lives in His hands and know that He will care for us. So if you're listening to this and maybe you don't know Jesus, but you're tired of living for this world and living for the joys that are so temporary, and you want to believe in something, believe in a hope that never fails, then you can always turn from your sins and put your faith in Jesus, who will never fail you. The things of this world will pass away, but Jesus remains forever. And you can trust Him with your life.
So, 那对我来说是什么意思？ So, 那对我来说是耶稣来到这个世界上，为我们每个人承受了我们人所不能承受苦难，可是他为我，他经历这样子，为什么还要去经历？因为他为了我们的救恩才经历这个苦难。我信了耶稣，我的生命有什么改变呢？我信了耶稣，我的生命改变就是信心，第一就是信心。为什么这样讲？以前我是一个很自卑的，相信认识我的人都知道我的信心非常非常的低。可是，而且我又很去，以前我第一个 mindset 我就是会想到，我会去做这样的事情，我到底会不会？我很怕失败，我也很怕失败，我也很怕别人的那个不认同的眼光。我会去在意，当我做这样的事情，他们会不会觉得我做不好？可是，在这个路程里面，在这个上帝的带领里面，我学会了如何的去仰望他， 而且我又会懂得去更加都坚定的去和尽心尽力的去做完成这件事情。当我一直不断的这样在这个路程里面，我一直这样 practice 哦，其实很多事情都是超乎我所求所想的。就是我以为这样的事情我是无法做到，可是哦，后来我慢慢的发觉到其实我有在进步耶。 OK， 然后第二就是爱和尊荣我的父亲，这个也是我最难做到的一件事。因为在还其实在还没有这个 MCO period 里面啊，我一直做不到去如何的去尊荣我的父亲。我会用不好的态度还有不耐烦的口气行为去对待我的父亲。可是最近是在这个 MCO period， 上帝去感动我，他感动我，然后我也感动我要下这个决心去来顺服他，就去来尊荣我的父亲。当我决定去做去尊荣父亲的时候，我就觉得好像真的不同了。哎，我真的感觉完全不一样，完全不一样。因为当我比如就好像讲就比如我跟我的父亲在谈的时候，我父亲会好像用回之前我不喜欢的方法来跟我沟通，然后我就开始，我之前我是会很觉得很不耐烦的去回答。可是当我就学会去耐烦的就去很耐心的去回答的时候，我的心里面的完全感觉是完全不一样的。而且那一刻我就觉得我很平安，我感觉到很平安，是真的以前从来没有经历过了。我感谢主，我现在这个过程我学会如何去来尊荣父亲，如何的去来真正的向圣经里面去来孝顺我父亲。谢谢你， Amen。
Hello Church, welcome。
大家好，欢迎大家。
I bring you greetings from FCC, Grace Charismatic Center.
我代表信心灵恩堂向大家问好。
Grace to you and peace from God the Father and our Lord Jesus Christ.
愿天父与主耶稣的恩典及平安与您同在。
Tonight we are celebrating Good Friday. Wow!
Wow! 今晚我们将同庆受难日。
Shall we pray?
让我们一起来祷告。
Father, we thank you for this special day.
天父，我们感谢这特别的日子。
The day you gave Jesus to us.
就是这一天，你将耶稣交了给我们。
The day Jesus, you gave your life for us.
就这一天，耶稣将他的生命献了给我们。
Because of your sacrifice, we have the salvation.
因为你的牺牲，我们得着救恩。
We thank you, Holy Spirit, for making this redemption possible.
我们感谢圣灵将这救赎成真了。
Tonight, glorify your name.
今晚我们要荣耀你的名字。
For we ask in Jesus' name, Amen.
我们以耶稣基督的圣名祷告， Amen.
What is Good Friday?
那什么是受难日？
Good Friday is the FridayJesus suffered and died for our sin on the cross.
受难日呢，就是在那个星期五，耶稣受难，并为了我们的罪过而钉死在十字架上。
Good Friday is the most extraordinary event that has ever happened on the earth.
受难日是在这世界上发生过最特殊的一件事。
The penalty for our sin is death.
在圣经里面说过，罪恶的成果就是死亡。
Being separated from God forever and ever.
那这死亡呢，就代表着我们将永远的与神隔离分开。
But the Bible say in John chapter 3 verse 16.
但是在圣经里面，约翰福音第三章第十六节中提到
，For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, so that everyone who believes in him may not perish but have eternal life.
神爱世人，甚至将他的独生子赐给他们，叫一切信他的不至亡灭，反得永生。
Good Friday is the day Jesus came to die our death on the cross.
那这受难日呢，就是耶稣来到这世界上，为了我们的罪过而钉死在十字架上的这一天。
I'd like to entitle my message as The amazing love.
日今晚我想要将今晚分享的主题称为奇妙的爱。
Look at the amazing love Jesus had for us.
让我们一起来看看这所谓奇妙的爱到底是怎么一回事。
Number one, the Roman soldiers beat and whipped Jesus, but he did not open his mouth.
第一点。这罗马兵士，他在拷打和鞭打耶稣的时候，他并没有张开他的嘴。
The Bible say Jesus suffered like a sheep being led to the slaughterhouse.
那圣经里面提到呢，耶稣是像羊被牵到宰杀之地。
Jesus did no wrong, yet he did not put up a fight when they beat him.
虽然耶稣根本没犯任何过错，但是他不但没有完全，他完全没有反抗，他还默默承受。
Like a lamb, he was silent in his suffering.
他像羔羊，在剪毛的人的手下无声。
He submitted to the beating and the whipping for your sin and for my sin.
他为了我们的罪过，默默地承受这一切的鞭打。
What an amazing love!
这是多么奇妙的爱啊！
Number two, the Roman soldier nailed Jesus on the cross, and Jesus prayed for them.
第二点，当罗马兵士将耶稣钉在十字架上的时候，他为他们祈祷。
As they crucified Jesus' hands and feet on the cross, Jesus prayed and he kept praying for them.
当他们在钉耶稣的手和脚的时候，耶稣为他们祈祷，不断地为他们祈祷。
What an amazing love!
这是何等奇妙的爱啊！
He prayed, Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing.
耶稣祷告到说：“父啊，赦免他们，因为他们所做的，他们不晓得。”
Number three.The thief turned to Jesus in repentance, and Jesus assured him he would be in paradise.
第三点，这小偷悔改地转向耶稣，他向他保证他将去到天堂。
One of the thieves was nailed on the cross beside Jesus.
因为在当时呢，有其中一个小偷被钉在十字架，耶稣的旁边。
At one point, he knew he's wrong, and he repented.
在那个时候呢，小偷知道他自己有罪过，而他已经向耶稣悔改了。
He said to Jesus, "Remember me when you come into your kingdom."
那小偷对耶稣说：“耶稣啊，你德国降临的时候，求你纪念我。”
Jesus said, "Truly, I tell you, today you will be with me in paradise."
耶稣对他说：“我实在告诉你，今日你要同我在乐园里了。”
What an amazing love!
这是多么奇妙的爱啊！
Number four, the people reviled him, but he did not revile in return.
第四点，当人们谴责耶稣的时候，他没有反驳。
They abused Jesus, but Jesus did not return the abuse.
当他们在虐打耶稣的时候，他完全没有反驳。
They say, "If you are the Son of God, come down from the cross."
他们甚至挑战他，你若是神的儿子，那你就从十字架上下来吧。
They mocked Jesus and say, "He saved others, but he cannot save himself.
他们还嘲讽他说，他可以救其他人，却救不了他自己。
He was mocked. He was threatened.
他被骂，他被受威胁。
But he entrusted himself to God.
但是他只将自己交托给神。
What an amazing love!
这是何等奇妙的爱啊！
Number five.Mary was weeping, and Jesus told John to take care of his mother.
第五，玛利亚在哭泣，耶稣告诉约翰要照顾他的母亲。
On the cross, Jesus saw Mary and John were standing at the cross.
在十字架上的时候，耶稣看到玛利亚和约翰就站在十字架的旁边。
In his pain, he remembered Mary.
当他在受苦的时候，他还记着自己的母亲。
He said to Mary, "Woman, here is your son John."
他对玛利亚说：“母亲，你看，这是你的儿子约翰。”
Then Jesus said to John, "Here is your mother, Mary."
耶稣又对他的门徒约翰说：“看，这是你的母亲。”
In that very pain, Jesus asked John to take care of his mother.From that day onwards,
就当他在承受着痛苦的时候，他还吩咐约翰说：“从今以后，约翰，你将照顾我的母亲。”
What an amazing love!
这是何等奇妙的爱！
Matthew 27:45, from noon on, darkness came over the whole land until 3 PM.
在马太福音第27:45说，从午正到深初，遍地都黑暗了。
Luke 23:44 say, it was now about noon, and darkness came over the whole land until 3 PM, while the sunlight failed.
在路加福音第23:44说道，那时月有五正。遍地都黑暗了，直到深初，日头变黑了。
The Bible say at 12 noon to 3 afternoon, darkness came over the whole earth.
在圣经里面提到说，当天的正午12:00到3:00，全世界是黑暗的。
The whole world scene came upon Jesus on the cross.
那是因为全世界的罪过全降在耶稣一人的身上。
On the cross, he bore our sin.
在这十字架上，耶稣承担了我们所有的罪过。
From our mother's womb to our tomb, all our sin he bore for us.
从我们还在母亲的子宫里，一直到我们进入了坟墓里，所有的罪过，耶稣一人承担。
On the cross, he was made sin for us.
耶稣因为我们成为有罪的。
He has no sin and he knew no sin, and he was made sin for us.
他是完全没有罪过的。
He carried the pain of our sicknesses.
他承受着我们疾病的痛苦。
He took the affliction of our diseases.
病痛所带来的所有痛楚，他一人承受。
On the cross, he took our place.
在这十字架上，他代替了我们。
He became sick for us.
他因为我们的疾病而痛苦犯病。
He was a sin offering.
他就是罪的祭品。
The whole humanity punishment were heaped on him.
全人类应受的惩罚都累积在他一人身上。
And he was the sacrificial lamb. He died for our sin, and he died for our debt.
他是献祭的羔羊，他为着我们的罪过而死亡而亡。
And for 3 hours, in silence, he bore our pain and our sin.
在这3小时当中，他承担了我们所有的罪过。
He did not open his mouth to complain. What an amazing love!
他从来不发一语，从来没有任何怨言。
John 17:24, Father, you have loved me before the foundation of the world. 1 John 5:7, "For there are three that bear witness in heaven, the Father, the Word, and the Holy Spirit, and these three are one."
那在约翰福音17:24提到，父啊，因为创立世界以前，你已经爱我了。约翰一书5:7-8，并且有圣灵做见证，因为圣灵就是真理。做见证的原来有三，就是圣灵、水与血，这三样都归于一。
The Bible says in the beginning, Jesus is very close to the Father.
那在圣经里面有提到，天父与耶稣的关系是非常密切的。
Before the foundation of the world, Jesus had intimate relationship with the Father.
在这世界被创造之前呢，耶稣和天父呢是有非常亲近的关系。
Right from eternity, Jesus and the Father and the Holy Spirit are one.
天父、圣灵与耶稣，他们三个是永恒的合一的。
Jesus was called the well-pleased Son.
天父曾经这么样称耶稣是他的称心的儿子。
Jesus himself said, "I came from the bosom of my Father."
在圣经里面也有提到，耶稣是在父怀里的独生子。
Jesus said, "My Father always hear me."
耶稣也常说，我的天父经常听我。
What a close, intimate relationship Jesus had with the Father and the Holy Spirit.
可见耶稣与天父和圣灵的关系是多么的密切。
So with that love, he hung on the cross and bore our sin with silence.
耶稣就是这么样带着这满满的爱，沉默的在十字架上受我们的罪过。
He bore the sin of fornication and impurity.
他承受了所有我们的罪过。
He bore the sin of our idolatry and sorcery.
他承受着我们拜偶像、我们邪术的罪过。
He bore the sin of our enmity, strife, and jealousy.
我们的仇恨、竞争、记恨。
He bore our sin of anger and quarrel.
我们的恼怒，我们的结党。
He bore our sin of envy and drunkenness.
嫉妒、醉酒。
For 3 hours in silence, he carried our sin.
在这满满的三小时里面，耶稣默默地承受着我们所有的罪过。
He bore them in submission and in obedience to the Father.
耶稣是以服从天父的态度来承受这一切。
In full-heartedness, he carried our sin in silence without any complaint.
耶稣是全心全意、毫无怨言的默默的承受这一切。
Matthew 27:46, "And about 3 o'clock, Jesus cried with a loud voice, 'Eli, Eli, lema sabachthani?'" That is, my God, why have you forsaken me?
在马太福音27:46，约在深处，耶稣大声喊着说：“以利，以利，拉玛撒巴各大尼。”就是说，我的神，我的神，为什么离弃我？
Psalm 22:2, "Oh my God, I cry by day, but you do not answer, and by night, but find no rest."
在诗篇22:2说，哦，我的神啊，我白日呼求你不应允，夜间呼求并不住声。
For 3 hours, from 12 o'clock to 3 o'clock, Jesus bore everything in silence.
就在12:00-3:00这三小时里面，耶稣是沉默的。
But at 3 o'clock, Jesus broke the silence.
就在下午三点的时候，耶稣突然打破沉寂。
He cried with a loud, desperate cry.
他绝望地大声呼喊道。
He said, "My God, my God, why have you forsaken me?"
他哭喊道，我的神，我的神，你为什么离弃我？
So what broke Jesus' heart that made him cry out aloud?
那到底是为什么来到这个时候？耶稣哭喊着呢。
Matthew 27:46 again. He cried, my God, why have you forsaken me?
在马太福音27:46，我的神，我的神，为什么离弃我？
Something happened at 3 o'clock.
因为在下午三点的时候，有些事情发生了。
The intimate relationship between the Father and Jesus was broken.
那是因为这三位一体神打破了他们的团契。
At 3 o'clock, Jesus became the sin offering and the sacrificial lamb for us totally.
就在这下午三点的时候，耶稣完完全全承受了我们的罪，成了我们的代罪羔羊。
And because God is holy, His holiness demands justice.
因为神是圣洁的，而他的圣洁是讲求公义的。
And Jesus now as sin offering, He is being judged by the Father on our behalf.
而现在。这时候耶稣是我们代罪的羔羊，所以他是我们献祭的羔羊。
The triune God broke the fellowship to save us.
这三位一体神打破了他们的团契，就为了要来拯救我们。
The Father turned his face away from Jesus.
对于耶稣的哀号，天父是别过脸了。
In the judgment,The Father abandoned and deserted Jesus.
在这审判当中，天父是遗弃了、抛弃了、拒绝了耶稣。
Not only turned his face away, but the Father also poured out his anger and wrath upon Jesus as a sin offering.
天父不但是别过了他的脸，他还是将一切的怨气。愤怒都发泄在耶稣这代罪羔羊的身上。
You know, we are saved at the expense of God's intimacy between the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
你知道吗？我们得着救恩的代价就是这三位一体神的亲密关系。
Good Friday was the day.The very fabric of God's fellowship was broken in order to save you and I.
受难日这一天，就是三位一体神打破了他们的团契，来拯救我们的一天。
It was the greatest act of sacrifice, the indescribable cry of Jesus.
那是这世上最伟大的牺牲，是无法形容的。
John 19:28, after this, when Jesus knew that all was now finished, he said, in order to fulfill the scripture, I am thirsty.
在约翰福音19:28提到，这事以后，耶稣知道各样的事已经成了，为要使经上的话应验，就说，我渴了。
Luke 23:46, then Jesus,crying in a loud voice, say, Father, into your hands I commend my spirit. And having said this, he breathed his last.
在路加福音第23:46，耶稣大声喊着说，父啊，我将我的灵魂交在你手里。说了这话，气就断了。
Jesus offered himself willingly, completely, as a sin offering before the Father.
耶稣是全心全意的，就这样把自己奉上了给天父，成为了我们的代罪羔羊。
The Father's wrath and judgment that's supposed to be on us, heap upon Jesus.
天父将原本应该对于我们的愤怒，对于我们的生气，都发泄在了耶稣一人身上。
So God's holiness and His justice.Has now been satisfied by the perfect offering of Jesus Christ.
就这样，神的圣洁，他的公义，因为耶稣的牺牲而完成了。
So now you can see the broken relationship of the Father and Jesus is now restored back again.
那就因为这样，这已经破 破灭了的关系重再重拾就好了。
He said, Father, it is finished, and now I commit my spirit to you.
耶稣说，天父啊，这一完成，我再将我自己重新交在你手上。
Romans 8:15, for you did not receive a spirit of slavery to fall back into fear, but you have received a spirit of adoption when we cry, Abba, Father.
罗马书第八章第十五节，你们所受的不是奴仆的心，仍旧害怕，所受的乃是儿子的心，因此我们呼叫阿巴父。
Ephesians 1:5, He destined us for adoption as His children through Jesus Christ according to the good pleasure of His will.
以弗所书第一章第五节，又因爱我们，就按着自己意旨所喜悦的，预定我们藉着耶稣基督的儿子的名分。
This is Good Friday.
这就是受难日。
This is the meaning of Good Friday.
这就是受难日的意义。
Good Friday is Jesus giving God back to us.
受难日就是耶稣将神再次归还到我们有罪过的生命当中。
The God whom we have seen, the God whom we have lost, Jesus came to reconcile us with God.
这原本因为我们的罪过而失去了的神，通过耶稣的救赎，将神再次的带回到我们的生命当中。
Good Friday is a day that we can have God Himself back to us again, made possible through Jesus.
受难日这一天，就是通过耶稣所付出、所做出的牺牲，让我们再次拥有神。来到我们的生命当中。
John 1:12, But to all who receive him, who believe in his name, he gave power to become children of God.
在约翰福音第一章第十二节，凡接待他的，就是信他名的人，他就赐他们权柄做神的儿女。
Jesus did not only die on the cross for our sin,
耶稣不仅为我们的罪而死。
On the cross he died so that we can become the children of God.
他在十字架上被钉死，还是为了让我们能成为上帝的儿女。
He died not only to forgive our sin, he died so that we can become part of God's family.
他的死不单单只是为了要赦免我们的罪，而且还是要让我们可以成为上帝的儿女。
Today, Good Friday can be your day of salvation.
今天就是今天，受难日也可以是您的救赎日。
You can be saved in Jesus by receiving Him as your Lord and Savior.
只要您接受耶稣为自己的救主，为我们的救主，您就可以得着救恩。
On the cross for 3 hours, he bore your sin in complete silence.
耶稣默默地在十字架上承受3个小时的虐打，就为了要承担我们的罪过。
He took your sin and my sin and our sin willingly.Without complaint.
他全心全意毫无怨言地将你我所有人的罪都扛到了自己的身上。
At the end of the three hours, Jesus began to cry out, My God, my God, why have you forsaken me?
在三小时结束的时候，耶稣哀嚎道，天父啊，我的神啊，你为什么离弃我？
He saved you, he saved me at the expense of his relationship with the Father.
他因为救赎了您，救赎了我，而断裂了与天父的关系。
Today, when you receive him, he gives you power to become the child of God.
今天，只要您接受耶稣，他就赐我们权柄， 让我们也能成为神的儿女。
And you can become a very part of God's family.
而您也可以成为我们在基督里的一家人。
Shall we right now, take your bread and your cup, and we're going to observe our Holy Communion.
现在让我们一起来享用圣餐。
First of all, let's have the bread in your hand.
首先，我们手上拿着这圣餐。
The bread represents the broken body of Jesus.
这象征着耶稣为我们破裂的身体。
2,000 years ago, he hung on the cross. He carried all our pain and all our shame.
在2000年之前，耶稣被钉在十字架上，拿走了我们所有的罪过与痛苦。
And tonight, your pain and your shame, you do not need to carry it anymore. He had carried it for you.
今天晚上，你不需要再承受任何的痛苦和病痛。
Let's take the bread together.
让我们一起来享用这圣餐。
Get your cup ready.
那让我们来提起我们的杯。
Jesus said, "This is my blood that I shed for you for the remission of your sin."
耶稣说，这就是我为着你的罪过而流下的血。
The blood of Jesus has power to wash all our sin away.
耶稣的宝血有这样的权力来洗走我们所有的罪过。
The blood of Jesus causes us to come near to God.
耶稣的宝血能让我们增进与天父的感情。
Shall we take the cup together?
让我们一起来喝这宝血。
The bread and the cup symbolize our covenant with God.
这其实就是象征着我们和神之间的一个约定。
And in our need right now, we can ask God to help us.
在这非常的时候，我们可以向神祈求。
Shall we pray?
让我们一起来祷告。
Tonight, if you have any part of your body that is not feeling well, you can put your hand and put it on that part of your body.
今天晚上，要是你有在哪里感觉到不舒服的，你可以将你的手放在不舒服的身体的位置上。
If it is your heart that palpitates, put it on your heart.
要是因为你的心跳规律不定的话，你可以把手放在你的心脏上。
If you have pain in your head, migraine, or whatever,Put your hand on your head.
要是你有偏头痛或者是任何头疾的话，你可以将你的手放在你的头部。
If you have pain in your joint, be it the elbow or your knee, put your hand on the part of the pain.
要是你有忍受着任何关节上的疼痛，你也可以将你的手放在关节的部位。
If it is your liver or it is your stomach, place your hand on the part of the sick area.
要是是你的胃还是任何肚子的部分的话，你也可以将你的手放在该部位。
And we're going to pray.
让我们一起来祷告。
Father, we thank you for giving us Jesus.
天父，我们感谢你将耶稣赐给我们。
Jesus came to save us.
耶稣来到这世上来救赎我们。
He, by his stripe, we were made healed.
他承受那些鞭打，就为了要拯救我们。
And so right now, in the name of Jesus, as we put our hand on our body, we command healing in Jesus' name.
现在，当我们将我们的手放在痛楚的部位的时候，我们以耶稣基督的圣名来命令所有的痛楚离开。
We place our faith on what you have done, and we receive the healing right now.
我们将所有的信实交托在耶稣的身上，我们相信我们能得着救恩。
In Jesus' name, in the name of Jesus, be healed and be restored.
以耶稣的圣名，我们来祷告，我们将痊愈，得着复原。
Be whole in Jesus' name.
我们交托与耶稣的圣名。
And the greatest miracle is to have God coming into our heart.
而最奇妙的奇迹就是当我们有神在我们的生命当中。
If you do not have God in your heart, you can open your heart and ask Jesus to come into your heart.
那要是我们还没有得着的话，那我们可以敞开我们的心胸，邀请耶稣来到我们的心中。
So put your hand on your heart and pray after me.
让我们把手放在心上，跟着我一起来祷告。
Father, thank you for giving me Jesus.
阿爸天父，感谢你将耶稣赐给我们。
Jesus, thank you for coming to the earth.
耶稣，我们感谢你来到这世上。
That Friday, called Good Friday, you were nailed on the cross for all my sin.
就在受难日的那个星期五，你因为我的罪过而钉在十字架上。
You carried them without complaining.
你毫无怨言地承受一切。
You saved me at the expense of your relationship with the Father.
你因为要我得着救恩而破裂了与天父的感情。
I open my heart and ask you to come into my life.
我现在打开我的心，邀请你来到我的生命当中。
Wash my sin away by your precious blood.
以你的宝血洗净我所有的罪过。
Jesus.Thank you for coming into my heart to be the Lord and Savior.
耶稣，我感谢你来到我的心中，成为我的救赎主。
In Jesus' name, Amen.
以耶稣奉耶稣的圣名祷告 ，Amen.
You are now a very part of God's family.
欢迎你，现在你就是我们基督里的一家人了。
God bless you.
神祝福你。
On the rugged cross, my salvation. Jesus.